Welcome to this week's Minute with Mark. I'm Mark Lamy, general manager at West Haven Golf Club, and you probably noticed I'm a bit more casual than normal. That's because Kristen and I are just finishing up out in Scottsdale at the Troon World Conference for 2019. It was an awesome event. We're coming back really energized, and I can tell you, based on what we heard, there is some great growth happening within the company, and that just means more resources for us to rely on, more purvey properties for you to be able to play, other resorts to be able to access. So all really great things for you as a member at West Haven. This weekend, being Memorial Day, we've got a packed weekend ahead. Farm to table dinner tomorrow night, nine and dine tomorrow. Memorial Day tournament on Monday should be a great weekend, although it's gonna be really hot. Later this week, next Saturday, we've got one of the coolest events we're gonna do. It's a fish and beef butchery class with Chef Bill. You're gonna walk away with two knives. He's gonna teach you how to clean up salmon and tenderloin. Should be a really, really special event. We look forward to seeing you back really soon in Tennessee. And that is all from now from Scottsdale.